knees forward. Very great. Yes. Last one. Open. Go back. Close. We can the side to the left. Slowly the muscle as your leg is very, very strong. Last one. Close. Now we can start stand with this, and we can do upside down. Yes, 20 times. Up to house you die. One to do 8, 10. 15, yes, up to one as you back. Relax. Very great with the pass out your leg and your leg. And we push the power from the belly and change the side to the left, upside down. Yes, we still continue, stand, forward, go back. Slowly. Slowly, look easy, but it's not easy. You still use the strong power of your legs and your belly. And can start again. Chain to the left. Last one. Drop down. Enough. It's just do and drop down of your yes elbows on the mat with your hand with this position and with your feet. Relax right your bicycle slowly. Yeah. Like each time. Yes. Go back. You check the side, the legs upside down. Fifteen times. Fast with this position, just slowly in 10 minutes is good enough for our Ashika to do it in the evenings or morning every day. It's a good routine. Subscribe my channel to get new video from me every day. So now please to see me and practice with me on the new video. Bye bye.